Fellow citizens, the Indian National Congress expresses its deep anguish and concern over the brute repression unleashed by the BJP government against the students, youth, and citizens across the country. There have been spontaneous protests in the universities, IITs, IIMs, and other leading academic institutions throughout the country against the divisive agenda and anti-people policies of the BJP government. In a democracy, people have a right to raise their voice against wrong decisions and policies of the government and register their concerns. Equally, it is the duty of the government to listen to the citizens and address their concerns. The BJP government has shown utter disregard for people's voices and chosen to use brute force to suppress dissent. This is unacceptable in a democracy. The Congress Party condemns the actions of the BJP government and expresses its solidarity with the students and citizens of India in their just struggle. The Citizenship Amendment Act is discriminatory, and the proposed nationwide NRC will particularly hurt the poor and vulnerable. Like at the time of Notbandi, they will have to stand in line to prove their and their ancestors' citizenship. People's apprehensions are real and legitimate. The Congress Party assures the people of India that it is fully committed to stand up and defend their fundamental rights and uphold the foundational values of our Constitution. Jai Hind.